In this illustration, we intend to simulate incremental sheet forming or single point incremental forming in the Abaqus software. The sheet is made of aluminium with a length of 400 mm and width of 200 mm. The tool takes a rectangular path and causes the sheet to be deformed. The final shape of the sheet is a truncated pyramid that you can observe in the picture. Click on Create Part. First, I intend to create the geometric shape of the tool. I'll select the modeling space as three-dimensional of discrete rigid type. From here, Shell and Revolution, and enter the rough size of the page as 50 and click on Continue. Here, I'll click on Create Arc, draw a circle quarter, and enter the radius of the circle equal to 7 mm. Then I'll draw a vertical line. Here, I will click on Rotate Instance, select Tool, and Done. Here I intend to rotate the tool about X axis for 90 degrees. Well, to do so, I will enter the start of the rotation axis as 0, 0, and 0, and the end of that as 1, 0, and 0. Here, we should enter the angle of rotation. I will enter the angle of rotation as 90 degrees and click on OK. In this manner, click on Create Interaction Property, select Contact from here, Continue. I will select Tangential Behavior from Mechanical menu, select Penalty from here, and enter the coefficient of friction equal to 0.1 and click on OK. And then select Velocity, Angular Velocity, click on Continue, select the reference point and click on Done. Here I will enter the angular velocity about Z axis. Here you can observe the final deformation of the sheet. Here, the contour of sheet thickness can be observed. As you observe here, the initial thickness of the sheet is 1.5 millimeter. But at the end of the analysis, the sheet critical thickness, or the lowest thickness created in sheet, is equal to 1 millimeter, which you can observe here in this manner. It is related to this part where the thickness is equal to 1 millimeter.